You play like we got a big game tomorrow against Liberty Hill, and so we got to come out like we did tonight, check in and go hit Liberty Hill hard.
Now, in the high school game, it's tough to go through a game, you know, without making any errors. But you girls made just so many, you know, diving stops, shortstop right there in that one inning. Talk a bit about how tough it is to go through a full game without making any errors.
I mean, it is. Mentally, you know, you kind of got that in the back of your head, but you don't really think about it. But you know, we're going to make mistakes. And then our biggest test is what are we going to do after we make that mistake? Are we going to come back and we're going to pick each other up, or are we going to let that one mistake, you know, hurt us? And so, you know, going hard all the time, getting dirty, you know, we're gonna push ourselves and we're gonna get after it. And if we make a mistake, we're gonna brush it off. So what? Get ready to go on the next play.
Yeah. How big is it, this win, to carry it into tomorrow's big game against Liberty Hill?
It's a big one. You know, right now we're sitting at 4-3 in district right now, and you know, tomorrow's gonna be a big game. You know, Lano gave Liberty Hill a run for their money. You know, early in the season it was like a 6-2 ball game, you know, and so it's just letting you know what type of team Lano is. You know, Lano can play ball when they want to. And so we're going to come out like we played Lano and take it to Liberty Hill.
I mean, I just take every at bat pitch by pitch, and if I see a pitch that I can drive hard, I drive it hard, and whatever happens, happens.
Talk a little about hopefully you carry this win into tomorrow. How big of a game is tomorrow?
We always want to beat Liberty Hill. They're a tough competitor, so I think if we carry this momentum into the game tomorrow and start out strong in the first inning like we did today, we'll have a pretty good game.
All right.